Lidl to buy some groceries for today.
They're making us look like alcoholics.
Fuck, true. Wait. So, we made some groceries. We bought some groceries, I mean. And now we're gonna pack our packs and go wait for a train. It's a dead town here. No one's here, basically. There are some wagons and they have no locomotive, so that's great. But they were here yesterday as well.
It's really illegal.
Oh no. There's the station. Bench here with air suspension from two jerry cans and a plank.
There's a train.
This guy. Passenger. Yeah, there were two passengers with this in total in the past half an hour, so yeah, but no freight. So there's a lizard running on the wall. Little dinosaur. Michael's dying.
Some of those wagons we could actually hide pretty good, but they're suicide, I think, most of them.
Yeah?
Yeah. So, but these big packs are really shit, because I'm not sure when those kinds of wagons come what we're gonna do with them.
Because I'm thinking probably just put them on the platform, just hide, and if it stops in the station, then we're just gonna run. Run off to somewhere, I don't know.
Depends on what kind of station.
Yeah. Guys, we are leaving this spot. Reason being, we realized something really important. That in this station, there aren't any workers, there aren't any locomotives, there is just nothing. And there was this one freight train that just passed through. And we're thinking that it is switching to the diesel locomotive somewhere in the Ogulin station or somewhere nearby, and it's not going here to the left but from the other side to the right.
Yeah,
on the second turn. So yeah, we're leaving, we're gonna get there and see what's going on.
Those are nice.
Yeah,
we could even surf.
Yeah.
Oh, it's short though. But still, you could surf that easy.
But that goes to Zagreb, definitely.
Yeah. Lots of hiding space though. So.
Those are good wagons.
Now we're up for a relaxing walk to the train yard. The train that we saw pass by in that other station. Or Shein or something. I have no idea what it's called. Or I always forget. But now here in Ogulin, the train has stopped. But yeah, it's a bigger station, so I think we might catch something. There's the railway. We're crossing through somebody's field. It's so hot. Well, if we weren't here in the middle of the summer then, yes, it would be better. Let's go there. Yeah, so trees and bushes. For fuck's sake.
Let's go down to the shade, please, and figure out what we're doing. So here we have a good run up. We can get onto the tracks. There is the worker building.
Yeah, I mean, we heard a locomotive. I'm pretty sure Skrypt went to check it out from the other side. Mostly just need to wait, see what happens, you know. This could be a total shit spot. Who knows? The train goes in slow enough here. Yeah, so just gotta wait and see when something finally goes. That would also be nice to have some traffic, because how are you gonna catch a train when there are no trains going?
Nice little intermodal. If only we had intermodal trains that were the same kind as in the US.
I would be very happy if that were the case, but it's not.
So we have these shit ones which you can't ride.
Today we have a beautiful Sauvignon Blanc from 2022, the best year ever to be alive.
So we're gonna begin now with it.
It's already 2:30. It's almost evening, so I think it's okay.
Another type of cargo.
It would be easier to catch a train to Rijeka or Zagreb, but this split is just, I don't know, it's not that much traffic. Yeah. Even on the main line there's not much traffic, but there, down there.
Oh,
there's something here, what the fuck?
This is fucking me.
Wait.
This is good. Nah. Maybe it's Rijeka. Only thing I see. Alright.
Waiting on God.
Oh, Jesus. Do you remember the Bible? The Bible?
Yeah, we're listening to that.
Do you remember the Gospels?
And also, it seems the same. We're waiting and nothing's coming.
But it might be.
But it might be coming. Why are we waiting?
I don't
know. Who are we waiting on?
I don't know. He said he's coming. But maybe.
But when?
Maybe today, maybe tomorrow.
Hello, hello. It's currently 7:12. So, the whole day, nothing. The words "our direction" came, which is sad. Getting pretty tired of sitting on our nice little bench, but we're gonna sit on it a bunch more and then sleep somewhere over there. And then the next day the same thing, but I'm sorry. When it gets dark, we're gonna go into the station and look at the wagons that are parked there to see the tags. And maybe we can see when, where and when, probably just where they are going. So we at least have a little bit of an idea of what's going on.
It's possible that many trains came from Zagreb
and we didn't even know about them. That's the other thing.
So
maybe our whole presumption that every train has to go here, that goes to there, has to come here, was wrong. So that's what we were hoping to find out actually by going to check the labels.
Yeah.
Because then we have pretty clear answer to that. Second meal, second warm meal. We haven't had any cold meals. Second meal with beer.
Yeah. We also have ant invasion in our pack.
Yeah, they're
everywhere.
The autism is starting to kick in.
Yeah, haven't had a good night's sleep in a long while. So it is dark already. Like, the moon is full, you can see it right there, but it's pitch black outside. Yeah, that's a reveal. Alright, see you there. We're back here, by the tracks.
Let's go on then. Fuck it.
Yeah, fuck it. And maybe you can see those two lights, maybe not. That's a locomotive, that's what we're thinking, that is a diesel. But we'll see. We're gonna stash the packs somewhere like this down the hill. Well, by the tracks, I mean. Yeah, let's go here. A lot of light. Here. Yeah.
You sure not there?
Where?
There, under the wedge. Kind of.
Oh yeah, true. That is a good place too. I'm worried that this is only like the worker's path, you know?
It really is, man. What the fuck?
True, but we can still excuse ourselves. Hopefully nobody will have a problem with us. We're such nice guys, you know? Yeah, I know. They have open windows as well. Jesus, where did it go?
How can we get it out of here?
I don't know. Maybe. I don't think it has label. Let's see the other side. Nope, there's nothing. And the train ends? What?
Here there's not gonna be labels, maybe.
Oh, here. There's
a label.
There's a label. Nope, nothing. That was a nice walk. Wait, is it midnight already? It's our famous midnight walk, right?
Mm-hmm.
No, it's not. It's 10:30. We found out that the only wagons that are there are going nowhere. And there were no trains the entire day. Oh. No? Not this way.
It ends right here, and we're gonna be right back at the guy.
Oh fuck.
So that's shit. We really need to go all the way around.
Yeah, sure, why not? This dog is following us, barking. Not anymore, but... But I think we should change some station. There's a chance that they're gonna come tomorrow, but there's also a chance there's gonna come a train tomorrow from Zagreb.
I still don't think that our assumption was wrong though. But I do think that that's what the train would be going too fast.
So. Yeah, that's true. Even this late at night there was a guy who almost fucked us over.
He was just like walking behind him.
Yeah.
And I saw him and then he was behind the building and he went back to look at us.
Yeah, yeah.
And then I was like, hey.
Such a long way. Yeah, we got the packs. We're gonna go make camp, sleep. The visibility got better as the moon rose. We don't even have to use our flashlights anymore. So this is our camp. Now a train is coming. That's nice. These types of wagons are shit. So, gonna have to catch
security,
a coal or some...
just a random guy chilling, man.
Yeah, well, random guy chilling is one radio away from you getting busted.
Yeah,
and he's all black, he's not even wearing the reflexive
stuff. Yeah, only like on the ankles he had reflexive things, but all black, what the fuck?
Do you hear that? That's a diesel locomotive. That's the first train of today.
Coming from fucking
Split.
Dude, still a fucking great sign.
Yeah, at least the trains go on that route.
Yeah.
Tomorrow, something is definitely gonna go to Split, not from there. I don't know if you can hear it, but you can hear the diesel engine just running and revving and
going back and
forth, just doing some shit. Now that we are about to go to sleep, a fucking diesel train comes, and the only diesel locomotive probably in this entire station is now gonna do some stupid bullshit.
Going something with wagons.
I think they're just gonna move it around and do some stupid shit with it. This is classic, waiting the entire day, nothing. There's nothing happening in the station.
Always in these yards, no activity during the day, and then comes night and everything's happening. It was the same in Haniska pri Košiciach. The whole night we could hear sorting locomotives doing shit, and then you wake up, think for the whole day. I don't know if they enjoy doing fucking night shifts that much or why. And no, it's not because at night there are less passengers.
Yeah, please, somebody who works at railways, why is everything going on at night? Like, do you enjoy not sleeping at night or something, that you want to go work there? Or I don't know. I don't know, please.
Enjoy not sleeping at night.
Yeah, like, please explain. I'm really curious.
I'm gonna start off by saying that it's almost 3:30. We are back little because on the meadow it was impossible to sleep. Like, we gotta figure out a way how to sleep effectively outside, besides on the train, because we got used to sleeping on the train in America. But we had attacks from mosquitoes, so we decided to continue our journey after 1 hour of sleep. We couldn't sleep anyway, so what the fuck. And the second thing that really pisses me off,
I didn't see that, I didn't realize.
You know, the last video is probably us discussing why everything is happening at night and why the diesel locomotive came there and, you know, did all the shit that it did. It connected to those unmarked wagons, and guess what? It went to Split. The diesel locomotive with all of the beautiful wagons decided that it is time to go without us. We're gonna move somewhere else and try our luck there. Hopefully something will come at dawn. But I don't think so. It's gonna be a quiet ass day again. And also I'm so tired but energized at the same time. It's really weird.
It's like you know that you should be tired, but you could actually exist, but you know the repercussions of tomorrow, so you don't want to exist.
Even sure I'm able to sleep anymore.
Yeah, that's what I felt like yesterday when we were at the apartment, because I slept but I still woke up the same tired as I was.
Guys, we found out that those wagons we thought it took that didn't have the labels, they're still here.
Are you sure that's them?
Yeah, it is. It's the same fucking track.
I didn't see it, so I'm not sure.
It's here, right by this train, right next to it.
Are those the wagons, yeah?
Yeah.
Nah. Switch them. Those are the ones that he brought.
That may be the case.
Well, they couldn't just disappear.
That's so true, because they would then have to pull them out of their asses.
Yeah.
Yeah, basically nothing changed. The station looks the same. Found an abandoned train thingy. What's here?
Shit.
Oh yeah. Alright, so we're in Pliski. But there's nothing in the station. What a nice abandoned building. There's a ladder here. How stable is this? She moves around here. She looks as unstable as fuck. There's nothing there. I risk my life for nothing. Oh, that is scary. This train has been here for ages. Where would you hide? There isn't a good spot here. Oh, look. Oh, that's suicide as fuck. But you could be here like that, I guess. That would work.
These two wagons don't even ride anymore. They don't have these things there.
Yeah. This is nothing. Yeah, it's gonna be hard. Real hard.
Mm-hmm. Here is a big turn, but that doesn't matter. It's not big enough that it would matter. That combined with the fact that there is a steep hill makes me think that down there somewhere the trains go really slow. Combined with the fact that we will take a lightweight setup on the train, we'll find out, man.
Track 11, lightweight setup.
Oh, the clouds are kind of looking like raining.
If we catch a train, it's gonna be fine.
Yeah, everything's fine. Yeah. Everything's fine, dog, sitting in a burning house, you know what I mean? Puts us on this train every day.
So guys, there's an abandoned train station that's called Latin. Taki kratki. Aby to ma nie spomalil len tak. Yeah, that was our train. What? We're gonna race him to another station?
Sure.
Let's go. Now we have to step on the pedal.
Hello guys, we're going from, what is it called?
Pasik.
I don't fucking remember.
Never.
Pasik. Pasik, something like that. What is it?
Plaski.
Okay, so we're going from Plaski. There was that train that you saw. It was really short, so we figured that it must connect some more wagons or at least stop somewhere. So we're going to Gospitz and we're racing with time right now. So yeah, I'm doing rally here in the mountains. I think we can get ahead of it and catch it. I'm ready to do anything to make this happen.
Yeah, didn't eat shit today.
Yeah.
Not gonna eat shit today.
Yeah, I shat 3 times. Yeah, it's not good. It's not great.
We have just arrived at the station. And guess what? The train just passed through, didn't even slow down. It was passing through like at the same time as we parked. We gotta figure something out. This is gonna be shit. They're building a train, but it is those oval shits. It's a lot of workers here and it's a small station. Now we're gonna find something to eat.
Guys, this is bad. It's almost unbearable to be outside, so we're just waiting here
in the car by the station.
But like I'm fucked. I'm alive thanks to caffeine, otherwise I would be dead. There's one
that one train at night we could have caught, but the other ones were just not catchable. I really hope we get out of here today.
Or in the night.
Yeah. That would be the best scenario, but when does that happen? Now it's gonna happen. Good thing that we switched to the lightweight gear. Bags would be insanely hardcore to carry on these trains. We went to buy some food, some dry sandwiches, some dry toast and dry baguette, which is really hard to eat. Not because of my shrunken stomach, but also because it's so dry. And I'm as well dry. I'm dry. I'm a toast. Rally. Car. It's like 37 degrees in direct sun. Oh, beautiful shade. What's that?
I don't know, a hole into the ground. Go check it out.
Oh, look, that's the basement. There's a door.
Looks like they patched it up.
Yeah, but not the basement. Look, these wagons aren't that bad. Maybe.
Well, these are unrideable.
Well, why? Just sit there. And now chill here.
Put your legs right here in the wheel. Polish your shoes.
Yeah. Maybe not. See here, our stairs, the basement.
Alright.
Jesus Christ. Jesus. It's hard to fucking breathe. See, I'm tough. Oh, who wrote that? That's nice. Stairs.
Yeah, if you look by the road, there is a ditch. So,
yeah.
You can chill in that.
Nice, beautiful view. Probably going to the ditch. So, guys, we found a nice spot here behind these nice. Round wagons, and that are providing a beautiful cover in the station. The station is far over there, but that doesn't matter because we can see the lights there. If a train comes, we're gonna jump on it. What happens, happens. If they see us, whatever, they're not gonna stop the train here. If they stop it at another station, we're gonna get off. See him, but he's behind those weeds at the last wagon. What? It's interesting how they're checking the trains every once in a while, even those who are left here to rot.
It has tags.
Yeah.
Wait, he was checking this?
I was checking both. Thank you.
Yo, it's 7:30. Nothing at all has happened. It's incredible how quiet it is here. Praying gods, please lend us a helping hand. We need it right now more than ever.
We're taking a nap in the car, put down the seats and all that, and all of a sudden sorting locomotive started sorting things. Not all hope is lost just yet, but at least something's happening. We were already ready to give up because it was just quiet how it started doing stuff again. Maybe if it quiets down again, I'm gonna take a nap again and wait. We had the windows down so we could hear it because we don't have much sleep. Maybe after this some shit is gonna start happening.
Yeah, probably will, or else we're damned for eternal suffering in the realm of lost souls trying to find out.
Yeah, that's definitely a freight. It would be interesting if they connected it to that second track from here. Yeah? We're in a jack position right now. Basically, we're fucked. We can't go back the way we came because there are workers and wagons and all that shit is happening there. Yeah, hiding behind this bush and to probably wait till they go back there and go to the station. Guys, they are connecting all of the wagons here. We used our super skills to disguise ourselves with cigarettes to get out of that trap.
Shit's serious over here.
Yeah.
Like, two guys walking on each side, checking the train before departure. And that process was repeated 2 or 3 times.
We need to get to the other side so we know if they attach the locomotive to it. And we need to know where the guys are and when they aren't there, so we can know when it's our time to roll.
Jak
jde do vody. Je to studené?
So guys, we're at the sea, as you can see, and it's so hot out here, damn. We're going back to Ogulin, because we figured that there are two trains going from Ogulin to Split, and we know how to catch out from Ogulin, because we have scouted it out. We think it's going in the evening or early in the morning, so we're gonna wait in that time period, but if they change it up, and it's fucked. But it was like that like 2 days in a row, so it should be like it as well today. Also, we bought some binoculars. Finally, we can see a bit further. Okay, see you in Ogulin again.
We went from that weather back there to this in a span of 5 minutes.
From 36 degrees to 18. And it's foggy, but that's cool. Like, it's nice. But the issue is that in Ogulin it should be raining.
Yeah.
All night. If we catch a train, then we should be alright.
Yeah, we were annoyed with the super hot weather, so now we get we get wet, rainy, cold as hell weather.
Yeah.
That's our price.
Wow. Be careful what you wish for.
I didn't miss this, although I thought I did.
Hola, Zima. It's getting cold. We're in Ogulin right now, here. The spot again. We found a perfect train that's standing in the station, so now it's waiting only for a locomotive. We have binoculars, so we're gonna see what's going on from here. And when something happens, if the locomotive comes or something, then we're gonna go back there and wait for it to get moving.
Yeah.
But it's a thunderstorm. You know, starting here.
It's gonna be rough. Very rough.
Very rough, but that's when you're desperate after 3 days, so you're just like, fuck it. We should have stayed in this station, but
we didn't realize.
We didn't realize that actually our theory was right. And all of the trains go here first, and then the diesel locomotive picks them up and goes towards Split. So they have to stop here, basically. And there's a perfect spot for getting onto the tracks and on the train. It's so cold and it's gonna start raining as hell.
But we're gonna have good wind cover on these wagons.
Yeah, 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 those wagons are perfect. They're not even suicide, maybe.
Maybe we're gonna get fucked over.
Yeah. But they have good cover.
So this spot is great because we have the inlet into the station under surveillance.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's when we need to just see that the diesel train is coming from there.
Yeah.
He comes into the station, drops the stack of wagons off, and then basically wait to see what he's doing. And then if he's doing something important for us, we go back there and then start watching for worker activity and any shit that might happen. And when the train is about to go, we'll get on.
Yeah, exactly. It's probably gonna be a night surf, so not much of a scenery, but...
And with
it's gonna happen.
Clouds and rain, so nothing at all. But it's happening.
But it's happening, fuck it. We are getting on that train.
Yeah, either dead or alive. Or whatever. See guys, don't start train surfing because it will bring you under a bridge in Croatia. Smoking one thing after the other. Drinking wine and waiting for a train. That's what happens when you start. You get hooked.
Yeah, it's like a drug.
Yeah.
Hard truck.
Guys, fuck gallon of water. You need to drink 2 gallons.
2 gallon jugs. Cheers.
Refreshing. Since there's no drinkable water in southern parts of Europe, so they sell these big jug, 7 liters. It's basically 2 gallons, almost, a bit less.
Almost.
This is really cozy. It's cool sitting like this in the rain. But it would be even cooler sitting on a wagon in the rain.
Oh, yeah.
Rolling through the thunderstorm. Yeah. The train with coal wagons has left the station towards Zagreb, probably. Mm-hmm. I'll go take a look if these were the wagons we saw or if it was ours. The same wagons as in the station.
There is the lock that came with the last train. As I remember it, our wagons are still there. But the weird thing is that the other stack of wagons seemingly disappeared. We don't know where it is. We don't know what could have took it.
Another freight electric. Can't quite figure out what's gonna happen right now, and can't go check the labels as we wanted to because the locomotive is right there. But if it starts going, we definitely have the ability to catch it.
Train, it's a diesel.
Okay, but we already decided, right?
Yeah. Going to Zagreb, baby.
Yeah. This route through the beautiful nature needs a better coverage than a rainy fuck shit night.
But we are getting this train.
Yeah, I'm sure he's gonna take that cargo and go. Hey, we decide on that as well. That one looks good, when the lightning struck.
That one. That's the same as the last one, I think.
So,
without the ladder.
Oh.
The ones without the ladder.
Okay.
There's another train coming. From opposite direction. But, unfortunately, the diesel doesn't probably have the cargo here yet.
Maybe it does. I think it's that cargo.
Maybe it does.
Yeah, we unfortunately we went to check the tags and we wanted to check that train.
That came from Zagreb.
But
it didn't have tags.
On the first couple units of cargo it didn't have tags, so
The train is making sounds, so it's probably gonna go.
I hear the brakes slightly hitting. Do you hear?
Yeah. Are we going down?
We can hide here behind the wheels because there's cover from that side and there it doesn't matter.
But if they check it, you know?
No fucking way.
You see how dark it is?
Fuck yeah. You see how dark it is? The lightning struck and it blew off the entire electricity. At least the railways and this factory and, well, basically most of the electricity.
That was Zeus against our train surfing plans.
Jesus, I'm telling you, fucking train gods. Hate us. Train gods hate us.
Don't leave us today.
I'm just gonna stand here in the rain and in the darkness. Oh, it's coming up again. Oh, good, good, good. You know what else is insane? That while we were swimming, I stepped on some fucking spikes and now my leg hurts like a son of a bitch when I step on it.
Fine.
Oh, that's shit. Okay, the train is going.
Yeah, that's halfway. like that. We're almost back, right?
Yeah.
Raincoat on. It's helping a bit, but it's still cold as fuck.
Okay, hopefully we'll go all the way to Gospic. So I'm gonna die probably from fucking freezing to death. Water in my fucking boots.
I got a snake in my boot. There's a train. There's a parking. Thank God without us.
Yeah.
Guys, thanks for tuning in to this Croatia trip. I didn't have my mask on. Guys, thank you for tuning in to the Skrypt Croatia 2023 trip.
It's amazing.
Whoa.
You know?
Best ride of my life.
Waited 3 days and I said, and Michael said, we're gonna do whatever it takes to catch a train. Got on a fucking train and got to Gospic. That's like halfway to Knin. That's where this train is going, but I'm fucking freezing, so we wouldn't be able to make it till there.
It wasn't even a worthwhile ride because
we didn't see anything. And also we thought it's gonna go to Zagreb, but surprise surprise, it went to Knin. So well, it was cool, apart the fact that I'm wet. So yeah, that's the only issue. Yeah, see ya. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Look at that.
Okay, it will be.
We're at the station.
We're gonna wait till 12 a.m.
Yeah. For a train.
No, p.m. actually.
P.m. yeah, and then wait 3 hours in on the train. Yeah. It's so fucking slow. What the fuck?
It's 5 a.m. right now.
100 fucking kilometers. What the fuck?
And we're gonna probably be back to Ogulin at 3. And the train goes at 12. And it's 5. Real chill spot. So fucking cold. It's getting wet.
But you can see.
4 days of suffering. But then it's gonna be alright.
We needed to do it, even though it wasn't even really enjoyable. We needed it.
Yeah, whatever it takes.
Otherwise, we would have been ghosts roaming Croatia forever.
Exactly. And it took literally almost everything.
Every ounce of determination you could have, we had.
Yeah.
When you're standing in the fucking pouring rain, it wasn't like, oh, it's a bit rainy. Pouring rain, thunderstorm, fucking lightning strike, taking out the electricity where you
are. We have one beer left each.
And one cigarette, which is probably not existing. This is wet.
Everything's soaked, everything's fucked, so yeah.
Let's take a look together, shall we? What the fuck?
What the fuck is that?
Jesus Christ.
Try ripping it. That's the last secret. Yeah, so you can see how fucking rainy it was. Yeah, that was a new bag. I'm covered with my raincoat and my cool as well.
As unbelievable as it sounds, we're here like 3.5 hours only. But we're already fucked.
Like outside, it's raining outside. Again.
We are wet inside. Still. And the train is coming in like 4 hours. I'm not dying though, so it's good. We're gonna be fine.
Hopefully.
Maybe a bit sick, but fine. At the end of the day, I'm okay with it. I don't fucking care. I don't give a shit. So, it's good. I'm smiling through the tears right now. Just can't see it.
Oh god, we're here for like a long time. Like really long time, and it's getting so fucking cold. And a guy that works here just brought us to coffees. Warm, nice coffees.
That's the first good thing that happened. It made my mood lift up now.
Oh, fuck yeah, that is good.
Victory song of the trip!
Successful train surf. Well, we almost died, but yeah. We were like 12 hours in wet clothes, and finally we changed into fresh ones. It's amazing. Ušecao sam, lao bi zvezde gledala, bi čez nebo šli van. Sam noćni časi dan, zvečer na dejtu z Mandy. U čiru fletu s friendi, opet u krvi brandy. Zjutri u žepu candy, stalno gudra treba pudra. Samo spremni brandy, Gabbana in Fendi. Ljubljana, še en meet, še en sick brains. Ispud su shit bonot u vein, u ligu se bojim bo nehu pain. U mehurčku rojeni, za hlapce uzgojeni. Svega napretek nam viba od svega otujeni. Bežimo, bežimo, čas teče naš lajbri mimo. Letimo, letimo, da nas odnese pustimo. Stojimo, stojimo, zakaj nikol noč ne naredimo. Čakamo naslednjo zimo, isto stranje spet dobimo. Bežimo, bežimo, čas teče naš lajbri mimo. Letimo, letimo, da nas odnese pustimo. Stojimo, stojimo, zakaj nikol noč ne naredimo. Čakamo naslednjo zimo, isto stranje spet dobimo.